Hello friends, today I will make star lot mask. For that you will need to A4 size paper and then first fold the first A4 size paper into two halves and then put some glue on it and then push the other back to the glued one part and then paste the other A4 size paper on the glued one A4 size paper like this. Level doubled A4 size paper is ready. Then you will make this two and then draw the star lot mask on it. Then you will cut the mask like this. Our mask, the front mask will look like this. This you have to color it. Then we will take another double A4 size paper and then you will draw the edges of the mask. And before I have colored the mask, I have first drawn the edges and then I will color the mask. You will draw a straight line to the length of the mask and then draw a curved line like this, and then after drawing the lines you will cut it with the help of a scissor, and this you will make two. This you will do the other side also, and I have colored the starlord front mask with the color of the mask, and I have also bordered the designs on it. And these are the two edges that we have made earlier, and I have colored it with gray. And then you will paste the two edges on the mask. First you will take the length and then you will paste it on the mask with the help of glue and cello tape, and then cut the edges of the eyelets that are not needed like this. Then I have also cello tape on the back side, and I have drawn the details on it, and then you will draw the other details on it and then color it with silver like this. Then you will take a 4 size paper and then fold it into four halves like this. Now you will fold it and then put a much pressure on it to make it stable, and after you fold it you will take a fevicol and then put some fevicol on it and then paste the all four parts of it with the help of glue like this. Then you will fold it into two halves and then you will draw the oxygen storage part of the star lot mask on it and then cut it like this. I have drawn the thing and then you will cut it with the help of scissor. Then we will make the lengths of the mask, and for that I have taken light cellophane paper and then you will cut it, and then you will do the same for another, and then you will color it with red color like this, and then you will paste it on the lens of the star lot mask with the help of glue and cello tape like this. And this is our lens ready. Now you will paste the storage part on it, and I have colored the storage part and ordered details on it. Then you will paste this in on the star lot mask with the help of glue and cello tape. Then I have taken four pairs of equal length of thread, and then we will first take two equal length thread and then we will paste it on the mask like this with the help of glue, cello tape and stapler. You have to be careful while pasting it, because we have to do the same for the another side of the mask also like this, and our mask is ready. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe my channel Craft Ideas. Till the next video.